umbilicals venting atmo into the black. Looks dicey, sir.
Dicey? Raider, I need grown-up words.
You have 20 minutes before a total collapse. Shut it down.
Where are you hurt, the lady? Get to the other side and we're shutting it down.
Continuing on to the Sulaco. Winter out.
Several injured over here. We need a corpsman right away for the downed Marines from Rhino 2-1.
Negative 2-1. That explosion jacked the airlock on our end. We cannot use the umbilical without risking more lives. Sit tight and stabilize our Marines. 2-1, what is the status of 2-3?
Winner. Looks like he sent you over into this mess as well. Pull up your motion tracker and tell me what you see.
Got you two here. And I'm reading 2-3 to the south. Beyond the hangar, engineering perhaps.
They moving?
No. Wait. I got an unidentified signal. Something's moving.
Damn it. Sephora actual. It sounds like 2-3 are holding position.
Or they're down.
We're reading unidentified movement in their area. They could be under attack.
Sir, there's, half an unidentified synthetic splattered across the deck in here.
Which half?
Well, he ain't saying much.
Then find me a half that does. Actual out.
Looks like ejected cryo tubes. Hell of a way to wake up.
Okay.
He's gone. Sit tight. I got you, buddy.
Winter, regroup what's left. Get him back to the hangar and the rest of 2-1. Do not engage.
This is Keys from 2-3, sir. Our mission was to recover the flight data from the
Sulaco. Son, I gave you that mission and it's over. Now regroup and come.
We have to know what caused this. The flight recorder can get us that. With all due respect,
sir, my squad means you shut your goddamn mouth and follow your orders. Actual out.
Hell with the orders. The flight wreck isn't too far from here.
We grab it and
link up with Rhino 2-1. O'Neill, you still there?
Damn. Are you guys on the way back?
No. You gotta buy us 10 minutes to grab the flight wreck.
Our Marines aren't gonna die for nothing.
You've got 5 to get that recorder and get back here. Keep an eye out for Bella, Keys. We'll rot Ash's Marine.
We'll keep an eye out. Thanks, O'Neill. Thanks for doing this, Winter. And if you think you see movement, don't think. Just shoot. Something's down here with us!
I won't let him take me again.
Damn mine! Get to the umbilical! That wreck is en route to the Sephora. We did it, guys!
Rhino team, move, move, move!
We lost the flight wreck. Keys had the recorder on him. That was all for nothing.
Well, we're not dead. So, you know, there's that.
This is Sephora Actual. 2-1, can you read me? What just happened in the umbilical?
Actual, I got solid copy. We lost Keys. Pretty sure something exploded from his chest.
Is Winter with you?
Yes, sir. Any thoughts on the exploding chest issue?
All of our Cheyenne-class birds en route to provide Kazovac and ground support. That's almost 80 Marines en route, and we gotta get them somewhere to land. The hangar's out of commission, but we got room in the cargo base.
Understood. We are heading to the cargo bay. 2-1 out. Something's not right. Follow me.
Sephora Actual, we're sending back a live feed. There's no way this is Colonial Marine Tech. It's got way you markings, sir.
Holy shit.
What?
Everything is time-stamped after we received the distress signal from, what's his name?
Corporal Hicks.
Actual, this is 2-1. What do you make of this? Sir, is there someone else on this ship?
I have Bishop sending a signal to weigh you. We ain't got time to sit around and play Sherlock. Get back to the cargo bay. Both of you. Out.
My God, we are so screwed.
Sephora Actual, this is Bella from Rhino 2-3. Do you read?
Loud and clear, 2-3. What's your status?
Woke up gagging on a creature like a spider wrapped around my face. It's dead, sir. I got separated from my squad. Any news from the rest of my guys?
Rest of 2-3 is presumed dead. I'm sorry, kid. Remnants of Rondo 2-1 are on their way to the cargo bay. Can you get to the cargo bay, 2-3?
Garnett? Keys? I can't even think right now, Actual. I'm not sure how to get there, sir.
You're the last of Rhino 2-3. Do your best. Get back here alive. Actual out.
O'Neill. What's wrong?
We had a thing.
What kind of thing?
A sex thing. Pick it up, Boy Scout. Christ.
Guns right! We need to reach the top of the gravity well! That'll put it.
Taco Actual. We have arrived in the first cargo bay.
We make it to the control room, we can pop the doors and blow this shit out into the black!
You gotta run this stuff by me before you speak in crazy!
No hostiles in sight!
Reed.
We secured the boat. In minutes, this ship will be flooded with.